Again, talking to myself. This time it hurts more than it has ever done before.